What's good, man? It's your boy DJ Ricks the Tapping back in, man, and we back with another one, man. All right, so NLE Chopper, man, 18-year-old rapper out of Memphis, Tennessee, huh? Man, he with the positive vibes, man. So I don't know if y'all been keeping up with him lately, but here lately, man, he been up on like the herbs and the sea moss and different things like that, and he been explaining tools and teaching the stuff that Dr. Sebi was trying to teach us as well. And the same stuff that Nipsey was getting into as well, man. But anyways, today, man, he let it be known on Twitter that he helped someone cure cancer, helped someone beat cancer, man. And that's a good blessing, man. That's a good step, man, because that's the whole purpose and the whole point of him even diving into that lane and even starting to even dissect that energy over there, man. So big shout out to NLE Chopper, man. He doing good things, man. Like I say, man, for y'all that don't know him, man, he an 18-year-old rapper out of Memphis, Tennessee, man. And he even changed the way he rap. Mr. Walk Him Down, he pretty much, he said he gonna put out, he not gonna make that negative music anymore, that low vibration music anymore, man. He even changed the way he rap, what he rap about. And now, like I say, he out here saving lives, man. So if y'all not up on it, man, get up on it, man. Like I say, those herbs and that sea moss stuff, man, that's really where it's at, man. It's out here, it's saving lives, man. So shout out to NLE Chopper, man.